Several decades after the initial discoveries came a breakthrough. Archaeologists uncovered another 16 fossils, all with the same blend of features. And taken together with the old finds, a fuller picture started to emerge. With each new find, the evidence grew. These were not some other species, but Homo sapiens, with hints of an earlier ancestor. But it wasn't until archaeologists were able to more accurately date the remains that the final piece of the puzzle fell into place.
The archaeologists, using new and improved dating techniques, were able to give us dates for these fossils. And they tell us that these individuals lived about 300,000 years ago. And that is mind-boggling, because we thought our species was only about 200,000 years old. What these fossils tell us is that our species, Homo sapiens, is 100,000 years older than we thought. We are much older than we realized. This fossil went from being enigmatic and basically a mystery to being one of the most important fossils in our whole field.
Thousands of miles from East Africa, where many anthropologists thought we began, and far older than expected. These are the earliest Homo sapiens ever found, and they have forced us to rethink other finds across Africa, which are painting an entirely new picture of our origins, suggesting Jebel Erhoud was just one of many emerging Homo sapiens populations.